Education is complete only when morality or the moral science is given most emphasis, because that lays the foundation of a person's personality. So these days there's a trend that, you know, you must have seen in a very popular telecom company's ad about promoting business offline, online. But if it's for a noble cause, why not? However, it reminds me of a story of two fishermen, and one fisherman was always contented with his regular hunting, you know, of fishes, and used to sell, and he used to be contented with his business every day. And the other fisherman tries to sell him off dreams that, you know, if you have more fishes catching every day, if you put more effort, you will have a big house, you will have luxury, this, that. And the first fisherman asks him, so then what would I get? Since you will be more happy. So he's like, I'm happy right now. What's the difference? So it's just that the greed is never ending.